So before I go, I want to do one last thing. I do want to finish out my my eels. Here's a white spot eel moray. I liked your first armored animal. Where animals count twice the size when determining what they can be eaten by a predator. This makes an excellent teammate, take mate for your fish and crustacean eating animals. So I do want to do one quick thing before I move on to the next one. I do want to make a lagoon tank with my Subnautica animals. So first off, we're going to pause the game. I just need a little bit of space. Might as well go ahead and open that up. And then we're going to create a door over here. We're going to do a wall. And then we're going to create a lagoon tank as big as I can make it. Let's see if I need to, now that I've got that, yeah, we can adjust that there. And I can just expand that out one more. As far as flooring goes, we can do... what is this creepy crawly one look like? Yeah, we could do this one. So we're gonna do that one in here. So a little bit more. Alright, we're going to have a pump that's going to come over here. And it's going to connect to that one. We're our paws. So we're going to come over here. And this is 4546B, so that is the planet in Subnautica. So we are going to have this. They do need several. They need at least three, which we have that. And then I do have several more space. I don't need that. I need this. So we have a rabbit ray. So let's bring that up. We need plants, and they are both green pellets. So, and the rabbit ray will grow in 4 days. Ooh, they're going to grow to 24. Okay, so they are 24. I am not going to want to add much to that. 54 science. All right, so we are going to come over here. And we're going to do a power combo heater. That's not quite enough. Still not enough. So we're going to add one more and more. All right, so that is sufficient heating and body. So we need to get some plants in here. So I need to have at least 8 plants. So here is, we're going to look at what do we have that we can get the most bang for our buck. Sea grapes is going to give us, it's a 2 square, but it also gives us 5 and helps with some filtration, which I have a feeling we're going to need. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4. And that should meet all of the requirements. So we've got 2 of those guys. So there is our Subnautica aquarium, our Subnautica lagoon. Look at all 266 science just from that one tank alone. And there is the large filter. We'll also do the large. So towards that end, we are going to, really quickly, we're going to add one more tool station. Since these guys do eat, I believe the green pellet dispenser, we're gonna add an extra green pellet dispenser over here just so that they've got plenty of food. We are going to also, just to keep things out of the way as much as possible, and then we are going to wrap it up with, we're gonna have another aquarium for our next eel. It's gonna go right here. And we are going to right there, we're going to pause. And then we're going to, I'm going to do that with blue paint. We're going to actually put that there, although it probably won't matter much. This is going to be a, we could do a corner tank. It won't matter quite so much. But one of the things that it does allow us to do is it would allow us to have a bit more room. So I'm gonna actually open this up so that I can get my employees in there. But because I still want them to have this alcove, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually have it there. I changed my mind. I don't need to add another door because I've already got a door here, so I don't feel like I need a door down there. But we are going to add a rocky overhang, and we're going to blue paint. All right. Yeah. So I need actually one more thing. We're going to have that goes there, and then so that way we can fit that. So then when we can come in this way, we'll actually add another door right there. And then since this is shipwreck paint, we're going to click on shipwreck paint, and we're just going to paint that over. So we have the rice, the all the floors. So with that, we've already finished our second aquarium. I'm just waiting for that moray or that eel. I can always dump. I can always select a number of the project and override it, but I'm not going to. So we're at day 16, and we're gonna see what do we have. Oh, our moray eel has grown. Exciting. So that is, I believe, this guy. Yeah, he has gotten bigger. So pick next research. I'm just kind of pick some smaller ones that. Oh dear, one of your guests has thrown their fizzy drink on the ground. Build a broom stand and get one of your staff to clean it. It's annoying when guests do that. Sweep less, you can reduce by having trash bins everywhere, which I believe I have a few trash cans out. And sometimes guests don't know how to use those anyway. There's our seating area. So what we're going to do is speed it up. We're just going to speed up time so we can get our eel. We can get our last eel, and we're going to complete the entire stage, and then we'll be able to go through and do a brief tour. Hopefully we're not interrupted, because when this happens, everything pauses. So there's our thing. Of course, our last eel. Of course, any of these, looks like these are all about 800. So I'm just gonna pick something. We're gonna pause, and then we're going to come over here, and our white spot moray is just gonna go right there and make sure really quickly. He needs herring, so we're gonna come over here. We're going to grab some herring, and we will throw that. We'll throw that in there with him. All right. So with that, we are going to enter our aquarium. Well, see, that's so. There's our first. These are some of the fish that we first started with. So let's go down here, and we're gonna see. There's our tang and our angelfish that we got. Our zebra eel. Hawaiian. Spotted eel. And our chain eel, which actually I just thought about that we have the anchor with the chain and with the chain eel. There is our fizzy drinks with the trash can that our guests don't know how to use. I feel like two is just a little too small. Three is a good size. There's some more of our fish that I believe we started with those. These are the Arabian. And then here's our nice size, all the small fish. And then here is our Subnautica tank. So we have peepers and rabbit. We can actually, unlike the guests, we can actually float around, and then we can go above the water. Isn't that cool? And we can go back behind the door, and we can see everything about how the inner workings of the aquarium. Just so cool. Yeah, that's how we would actually go through. And here's the back with the discs and. So that is our aquarium. So next time we will come back. We will be headed towards. Rabbit ray is grown. 38. Boy. Yep. Yep. Yeah, that would be a matter of, he's going to be a massive. So I will probably try to redo this at another point. But for now, our next one that we are going to be doing is we are going to be going to Elmshorn is our next one. So we will be working on that on the next video. Thank you for watching.